ലേസർ യൂണിറ്റ് ക്യാരിങ് ആൻ എസെൻഷ്യൽ റോൾ ഇൻ അവർ ഫോട്ടോ കോപ്പിയർ. ലേസർ യൂണിറ്റ് ക്ലീൻ ആൻഡ് നീറ്റ്നെസ് ഈസ് ഡിപ്പെൻഡ്സ് അപ്പോൺ അവർ പ്രിൻറ്റ്. സോ ടുഡേ വി ആർ ഡിസ്കസിങ് അബൌട്ട് ഹൗ ടു റിമൂവ് ആൻഡ് ക്ലീൻ ദി ലേസർ യൂണിറ്റ്. ജസ്റ്റ് വാച്ച് ദി വീഡിയോ. ഫസ്റ്റ് റിമൂവ് ദ സ്ക്രൂസ്, ദ സൈഡ് കവർ. Just open the front cover and pull the laser unit cover. And laser unit, we have 3 screws. And remove the stick. Second one is there. The last one. And after, we will remove the 2-pin laser unit. The second one is a laser unit plug-in. Okay, fine. Put the laser unit properly. It's handled with it very carefully because the laser unit is an important factor for our copying. Remove the top 4 screws. This is the last one. And after, take the top cover, laser unit. We have to see the laser motor and mirrors and take a cotton cloth. To remove the dust of the cloth and to take a piece and clean the surface of the laser motor. Just rotate and clean. Not it hard, it's very slowly. Not using the alcohols and something like that, just clean the cotton and clean the side mirrors. If the laser unit is clear, when will our copy is very clear. And remove the top covering optical glass and clean it properly. So have a lot of waste, toner waste and dust, something like that. Clean it properly. and refitting the top cover. Clean in inner side of the photocopy laser gun. Because there are a lot of dust and stone or waste, something like that. So clean it neatly. Carefully to refill the laser unit. Connect the two pins. Refit the three screws. Okay, friends, finish the task. If you are liking the video, please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Thanks for watching.